par 5. You can reach this hole in 2 with a well-placed tee shot.
Good one, Judy.
It is a good one, Peter. There are things to avoid here at the par 5, and he's done it, no trouble.
Long way to go with the second shot, but a very clean lie.
Lots of danger if you don't happen to hit a straight shot or you try and be a bit too greedy, but that's a good result.
They won't be happy with that. Front of the green, par 5.
Type of shot he wants to play would be a high shot.
And would love to get it within 10 feet.
Walking after it pretty early, so you know he didn't hit it well.
Yeah, it didn't gallop up as much as he might have hoped for.
Oh, I don't know if he hit that with his putter or his foot.
Not in yet for a 5.
Big golf hole, sometimes the hardest hole on the course, darn near 500 yards, par 4.
What did he say, Peter?
Well, I don't know, he's 4 left, I think.
Four left. I got that, yeah.
4 left.
And that's where it was.
Well, he used to be a superb driver. He misses a few more fairways now.
And it's sitting up okay there. I mean, he should have enough of a lie to get a little bit of spin on it, I think.
Very hard shot. You've got to be so precise.
And wonderfully played there. Nicely done.
Pretty good look at a birdie here.
I remember this putt. Can't be hold.
I think he feels the same way.
No. Very close. A good putt. Didn't go. Very nicely played indeed.
And on the tee at the par 5.
Puts the pressure on the tee shot. They've got to hit the fairway to risk going for it.
And that's just fine. Will it be in the go zone? Probably not, I wouldn't have thought.
Nice time to hit a fairway.
You put the ball in that green in 2 shots, you've done well.
I've done very well.
Not the time of the game you want to hit a shot like that.
Oh, it might have stayed in its pitch mark too. It's not good.
Now this is difficult to get close.
He's got to give it a good hit to get it up.
Nice thump. Nice thump. That's a good shot.
Chance for a birdie here at the par five.
You could tell by his reaction. He missed an opportunity.
Well, he did everything right. That's all he can say to himself.
I honestly think that any par 3 over 200 yards, if you're getting it in, say, 30 to 35 feet, you've hit a pretty respectable shot.
Produce some power. Well, he'll be very, very happy with that one. Boy, just needs somewhere on the green surface to putt for par.
Just took one bounce too many.
Yeah, you know, when you're not sure, just hit it hard. Well, that was my theory.
That's the problem. That's one of the problems here. The greens have lots of subtle little borrows.
It's a heavily disguised par 5.
Stepping up to the toughest hole. Stroke average 4.36.
Wow, David, he's not leaving anything in the bag with that driver.
He never does. Ooh. You know, just plays, you know, damn the torpedoes.
Birdie. have moved through the golf ball. And he put it just about in the worst place possible on this hole.
Well, we hope he can get down in no worse than two from there.
Easy putt here.
What a tremendous asset it is to be a good putter.
He'll be happy with that.
On the tee, not an easy tee shot here.
Time to hit a fairway.
That was hit solid.
Yeah, it's a beautiful shot.
That'll hang on to the back of the green, I fancy.
Not bad.
No, good result.
Not bad.
It's going to be a tough little chip.
Now, a little chip from the side of the green. Just wanted a slightly bit better contact.
What a great little hole this is. What do you do off the tee? Do you go for it or do you lay up?
Feet.
Oh, that was a good putt. He thought he made it.
Okay, the par five. Won't be too many guys going for this one in two today, that's for sure.
Position to be up the fairway, clear view of the green.
Nothing more than a 9 iron, I would assume here.
got a little jumper here.
Now this is tough.
Lovely little chip there.
You know, that was a whole lot more difficult than he made it look.
He's chipping beautifully.
It's very positive.
Yeah.
This is a long par four, and there's a few long par fours here.
Interesting, David. I mean, you can see the wind there just freshened a little bit.
Has always been long with his irons. He's got to step on that to get it there, and he did.
All right, a little strong, but not bad.
Okay, we played this hole pretty well, haven't we?
Tweaker coming back. A little more action here.
One of the greatest things about short par fours is that anything can happen. And this is one of the typical great little short holes.
Don't like that. That's the odds of fun. But that was a wild tee shot.
Well, he can't afford to be too greedy. He doesn't need to be too greedy. He can get an 8 or a 9 iron full shot out of that.
That was ugly. Well, that was butchered. That was not a very difficult shot.
And he's still got a tough shot.
How about this shot coming up, David?
Well, it's a pretty clean lie, but the sand is of a consistency here with the ball. It does want to sit down, and the lip not really an issue.
That's good touch. Very, very good imagination.
Well, that's a bonus, isn't it? He shakes his head in wonder.
Just need to hit the center of the green if you can. I know that's not easy to do this long par three.
Such a magnificent hitter.
33 feet, make percentage 6%.
Reachable in two, par five. This all comes down to the tee shot here.
This swing, it's an ageless swing. Remarkable.
nicely positioned for his second.
Took a heck of a shot to get there.
Gentler day, there's a little bit of sting in the wind.
Looks pretty confident right there. He likes that one.
That's beauty.
Short putt for his birdie four.
putting, not good.
Par 3 playing today at 194 yards.
Judged from there.
That's a good shot there.
At the 18th. Drives the ball better than anybody.
It's absolutely perfect right there. Can't get any better.
Players only hitting this green 32% of the time in regulation.
Good chance there. Sneaks away.